That's terrible. Shewmake, high fly ball, deep right field. Gindle goes to the wall. That ball is way gone. Fifth home run of the year for Braden Shewmake. Now 13-3 as Texas A&M gets run back.
Yeah, that was a bomb by Shewmake. He's been robbed a few times by the Ole Miss right fielder the last few at-bats. He's got the base hit out there on the ground and they won over the fence. So, but, you know, only the fifth hit of the night for this A&M team. So Doug McKenzie and Broadway so far have been able to keep them at bay. Hey, you get a walk-off hit like that, I mean, you can wear whatever.